basics part one. So we're first going to start looking at where the arm should be for your handstand. So Kerry, if you could put your arms up. What we don't want to see to start off with is saggy arms. Saggy arms will mean that you've got an arch in your back, which isn't what we want for a handstand. What we want to see instead is that you push all the way up so that your shoulders are going up towards your ears as much as they can. They're squeezed really, really tight in. There isn't any bend or push down on them. Just got a nice straight back, as you can see.